By default, you design business rules in Rule Designer using graphical mode. You add components or templates to the rules flowchart. After you create and save a business rule, you can edit it in graphical mode or script mode. Script mode displays code like a script component. When you display a script component, you'll see only the code for that specific component. When you edit a business rule in script mode, Rule Designer displays the script for all components in the rule. Select the begin component before switching to script mode. If the business rule contains shared components such as formula and script components or templates, the script of the business rule contains only references to the shared components and templates in the script editor. You can view the completed generated script of the shared components and templates on the script tab. When editing in script mode, you can display or hide script line numbers. Line numbers are displayed by default. To help navigate long scripts, the Go to Line Number feature allows you to jump to a specific line number. You can use auto-suggest when you insert a function and its parameters. You can search up or search down within a script, as well as replace a text string. For scripts with long lines, you can wrap the script to display lines that require scrolling in multiple lines. The script line numbers are maintained when you enable text wrapping. Use format code to group script lines together. Collapse or expand sections to hide or display sections of the code for easier viewing. You can also compare scripts of business rules to see differences between a saved version. The scripts are displayed side by side and differences are displayed in visual cues. For a complete list of visual cues, see the Designing with Calculation Manager for Cloud EPM documentation. Here are a few considerations when editing rules in script mode. When you select Edit Script in an ASO rule, the script is automatically converted to Groovy. If you then save the rule, the script is saved in Groovy and cannot be converted back to graphical. To preserve the graphical formatting, select Save As and save the rule with a Groovy script with a different name. When you select Edit Script in a BSO rule, the graphical rule is converted into script mode that is based on calculation script syntax. To convert the script to Groovy, select Groovy script as a script type. Do not use these keywords when editing in script mode: start component script, start component formula, end component, start rule, end rule, start template, end template. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.